Howdy, 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 and welcome back to Gomer Plays Saints Row 4. The last time we took on Vice President Keith David's side quests, got some infinite dashing and a few other cool items. But now, we take on some primary quests. And that starts with us getting back to the goddamn simulation. Because otherwise we're not going to be able to do shit. Here we go. In we go. Ooh.
If Zinyak wants a fight, we're going to bring it to him.
Hell yeah.
Taking down the simulation will wreak havoc on all the Zin systems and help us locate our friends.
Sweet.
There's plenty you can do to overload, disrupt, and generally break the whole damn thing, so let's start small.
Ooh.
I know hacking stores seems trivial, but it's a good place for us to begin.
Nice.
Alright, get moving.
Ooh, hacking stores. And one of them I could even get rid of this goddamn tattoo. That I should have gotten rid of when I got my outfit together.
I think it'd be best to start at
Planet Zin. I'm gonna work to take a store back from Zinyak. That's where I'm going first.
Okay, good point.
There we go. And the bells ring for Saints Row. So, okay. Detect the Zor, which is something else I got the last time. Because whether it's on land, on sea, or in the air, I need to have a motorbike-type vehicle. A lot easier on the fingers, too. And of course, with the way this works, I can just...
Whee! Who names a store after themselves? Dick.
So you should be able to hack it from right outside the door.
Oh, really?
Good luck.
Okay. And all these people? They're just gonna watch me hack? Okay. I don't want anything. I just wanna... Oh, there we go. So we just connect these four. Connect four! And there we go. We're good to go.
Kinsey's job is easy.
We got cops. But you know what I can do? Fuck this. I'm getting into damn chrome.
Sure thing.
The void.
What is this shit?
Oops, you must have tripped the security alarm.
Oh, come on, is this gonna happen every time?
I think I can cut off the outside security program
from
the
die.
Rest of the stores. So
die, die,
you know,
die, die,
it shouldn't happen again.
Oh, good. Shouldn't I be running, though?
No, wait, don't. I want to see how their reaction protocols work.
Oh, sure. No
Five.
Problem. Let me get shot at for you.
Wine, wine, wine.
Ah, was that too high? Ooh, boom. Wait.
Whoa, did you see that, Kinsey?
What?
The cops just transformed into Zin.
Looks like they're stepping up security even more. Be careful.
So, let's kill some more aliens. Come on. Come on, boys. Where you at? Did I break it?
Shit, now Zin are dropping in from the sky. That's fucking cheating.
Those are access points.
Oh, and what? We're not cheating?
Destroy them to stop more soldiers from showing up.
Good.
Hold on. Look at that gold floating robot thing. I think it's controlling the security program here.
Yeah.
Ooh, let's go after it.
So if you catch the golden orb and shut it down, then the Zin should no longer see you as an immediate threat.
Catch the golden orb? Do I get points for that?
No.
Your attempt at stopping me.
Yeah, I wanted to let that play out. Come here. Come here. Get back here. All right. Harry Potter fans are probably pleased right now. Yeah, you are. And you're being destroyed. Fuck you.
Come here, you little bastard.
Can't see it.
And
work.
I get a cluster,
great.
Too.
At least
Yay.
You have a way to get the Zin off your back now.
Ooh.
So keep that in mind. Remember, this is only the beginning. With everything we're going to throw at Zinyak, he won't know what hit him.
Ooh, I can grab these out of the building here. If the game will let me. Damn it. Okay, there we go. Ah. Hacksaws. The Hacksaws. We now have opened up the text adventures. The statues. I won't go out of my way to get those and destroy those, but what I will go out of my way for is getting these. Whee! So let's get some of these. Come on. Come on down. Come on down. Thank you. And you. Because why not? We may as well get them while we're here. Oh, that's right. I need to do some upgrading. So before we hit the next... damn quests here. Oh, hey. Yep.
Woo-hoo! Yeah.
All right, so before we hit our next quest, let's do some power upgrades. First of all, ooh, glide. We can glide. Nice. Now we can glide. That's always good. Efficiency. Gliding uses less stamina. Oh. That's right. Gliding does use stamina. And I can get extra jump height. Refill my health when I use ninja reflexes. Ooh, that actually is gonna be really helpful. Oh, that costs 30, 20, 10. You know what? Efficiency, there you go. You know what? I will take that. There's also some super sprint stuff that I can get. Wall running. Ah, shit. I should have gotten that one. Damn it. But that's okay. We'll start our next quest. Incidentally, we can start Kinsey's side quests over here, but I'm going to save that for the next video. Whoop. Oh, hey.
Greetings.
Hi.
If you want to find and rescue your friends, you will meet me at my rift. Goodbye.
That was odd.
No kidding.
What if I don't trust
Does
you?
This guy really think we would just trust some random ghost in the machine?
Well, if he can help it, it'd be worth it, right? Besides, it's the worst that can happen.
I die, you die, we all die. Any combination that involves death at all, really.
What if it's death to the Zen? Would that work? Would that be a good combination? Because I would be perfectly happy if it cost the death of all the Zen. Well, okay, maybe not all the Zen. Just Zinyak. Fuck Zinyak. I'm pretty sure the Zen race have just, you know, I'm pretty sure he's just the extremist who just happens to be in charge. Whee! Yeah, I wouldn't use this for combat, but I would use the chromes for combat. Ooh, another good thing you could do, and I think you could do this in all flying vehicles. But this especially. That is awesome. Ow. Whee! Foomp. Here we are. The rift. Holy shit, look at these people. What the hell? That's what this rift does to people, apparently, man.
You will need to leap from platform to platform. Ooh. By changing the red platforms to blue, the power connection to this simulation will remain open.
Jesus.
The closer you land to the center, the stronger the connection.
In other words, the higher score you get. So you jump from one platform
to
another.
Rift, so start explaining how you'll get me to my friends.
I know how to navigate the Zen systems and travel between them. If you
Ooh,
can
good.
Find the right simulation, I can open a gateway between that one and yours.
How do I know you're not just one of Zinyak's goons fucking with me?
Because I have no love for the Zen, as I was once their prisoner too. I have been stuck inside the Zen simulations, creating rifts, which cause chaos for Zinyak, though the Zen inevitably shut them down.
Why am I here doing this?
Your help ensures I am able to keep them open permanently, a benefit to us both.
So why don't you do this yourself? Where are you, anyway?
My body has long since died. I implanted my consciousness into the main simulation computer many years ago.
How can you open these gateways for me?
I cannot. That is, not unless you find me a physical, mobile form I can download my memory matrix into first.
So Ooh. I find you a body, and I'm supposed to just trust that you'll help me?
Unlike humans, I keep my word and pay my debts. Besides, you know you need me.
Ooh, bronze tier! Yeah! So as you can see, leap from one platform to another. 3D platforming. You know, I'm kind of glad I'm using keyboard and mouse for this, because if I was to try and do this Nintendo 64 style, I would probably be cursing a lot more. A whole lot more. Don't get me wrong, Nintendo 64, it was the system of a generation, man. But it doesn't... has not aged too awful well. Games are still fun. Don't get me wrong.
There, finish your rift.
My access code is 1331.
Oh, damn.
Use it when you find me a suitable form.
Okay. So, I still did not get the gold. I guess I really should have just taken the time and jumped on those particular rifts. But that's okay. We get to increase the story anyway. Whee! Aha! Uh-huh. So here we go. Ah! Listen to that voice crack. What the fuck? Oh, and it's blue. Nice and blue. And this is... yeah, this is Kinsey's warehouse area too, by the way. Which is neat. So, okay. Primary quest. This is where it gets kind of... erg. I mean, if you're doing a primary quest, why not just have it go through all the objectives at the same time? Oh, we're gonna need a vehicle. Because there's no way I'm going through without doing the thing. Okay.
I want to make sure you are paid for your aid in keeping my rift open, and to ensure you see that I am willing to help your cause.
Okay.
How?
I have found new code which allows you to change the element of one of your powers.
You have a place I can test this?
Indeed I do.
Nice. Yeah. I'm keeping an eye on Fraps up there. I'm just flying, so that's fine. Yeah, Fraps has been interesting lately. If you watch my Earthbound series, you'll see it happen a little bit more often. I honestly still, as of this video, I'm not sure what has caused it. I've tried upgrading it. There was actually an upgrade available. But it seems like all it did was say, instead of Windows 8 sound, it's Windows 10 sound. Thing is, when I got this a year ago, it worked damn near perfectly. Maybe it was just, you know, things upgrading over time on my end, or just the games needing different things or what have you. I mean, and I've been trying all sorts of different things short of actually getting a better video card, which I can't really afford right now. So I'm kind of stuck with what I've got. Broken Shillelagh coming up. But, here we go. Yeah, it could take a couple more seconds to talk. But, and even doing the whole saving the video files on a separate drive, which thankfully I do have. There we go. The Broken Shillelagh. Okay, whatever. I do not care.
In order to use this element, you will need to manually alter your power.
Manually?
Oh. Yes. Manually. I have created this tutorial message.
Does that mean I touch myself?
To do so.
Oh, okay. Great. That's handy.
Equip the Fire Blast. So you gotta tap the F1. There you go.
Now use your Fire Blast on those people.
Ooh.
It will ignite anyone in the blast radius.
I can set them on fire? I can set them on fire? Yes!
Oh, shit! I should be cooking ribs with this.
I like this. Fire. Burn people. Fire. Those two, they just... Oh, join your friend, buddy. That was hilarious. That was great! Oh, dudes! Let's just burn! That was like... Just start off on fire! Let's do it!
...exist in this simulation for various powers. If you are able to find or create the code, that is.
Hey, thanks for the help.
It is not help. Only repaying my debt.
Well,
now I will let you continue on your quest to find me the body you promised.
I did? When did I promise that? Oh well. But yeah, you know, repaying debts can still be a form of help, man. But considering his origin,
yeah.
Alright, that was great. So, we can set people on fire now. Okay, so we have a new quest. Why do you have to keep going back in here? Ghost in the Machine. Ooh. So we have a new primary quest. It's a little... Yeah, it's a little longer than... Going to be a little longer because that one was so short. So we're going to do this one as well. We're going to get C.I.D. Old Crib Ruins. All the way back over there.
So the AI won't help me break into other simulations unless...
Yeah. Exposit when we get on the Zor.
You bet, boss.
He gets a bot. So how do we get him one, kids?
The Zin have almost everything in the simulation locked tight, but there is something you can use. A control and interface device.
Okay, ooh. Great. Where do I find one?
You're in luck. The Zin have a bunch in transit right now.
Ooh. Nice. The VTOL. You know, they gave the you know, you have those controls every time. That's not gonna end well. Oh, shit. Ow. Near crash. I think that was an actual crash. But, you know, splitting hairs. Wow. So we go to the ruins. We gotta get more of these SIDs. It's basically what it is. Old Crib Ruins. They blew up my house.
Yeah!
Whee! Alright, so here we are again. Hi. Okay.
The Zin are using CIDs to bring a downed hotspot online. Once you have a CID from them, get it to a safe spot and wipe its old programming so the AI can upload its personality into the new shell.
Ooh. That sounds fun and tricky. Let's do it.
I wish my radio would quit acting weird.
Okay.
Go back to that first hotspot you took down. You can get a CID there.
Simple smash and grab, huh?
Sure. Go with that. Just get one and take it to a safe spot. You don't want to deal with Zin while trying to hack that device.
This is true. Because last thing I need is to try and hack and throw those in. I'm gonna take the chrome void this time. Simply because...
Curious, is there any way to get this AI a body in the real world, too?
At this point, the AI is purely information. He's entirely digital. You could download him to your phone if you wanted. Why? Does he want a body?
Would you want to be stuck inside the simulation forever?
Good point. I'll check the ship for a suitable shell just in case.
Alright. Yay! And here we go. Oh. Am I being fired upon already? Shit, guys.
Along with the CIDs, Zin are transporting a prototype for a contained forced recursive feedback projector.
Kinsey, that sounds like complete bullshit, even coming from you.
Imagine a gun
Die.
That fires a bullet
Explode.
That bounces from one target to another to another to another like a pinball racking up a billion points.
Or I could just shoot him from the sky. Ow! Did that ship just land on me? That ship, it did. Okay, come here. Burn! Shit, already? No. Bounce gone.
Be careful not to damage all the CIDs. I don't know when or if we'll get another chance to get one of these.
Yeah, Kinsey. I got this.
Set them on fire. Ah, die. Fuck! What the hell? They can shoot and kill me while I'm doing that? I guess that makes sense, but mission start. Aww. I guess that was only the first part. Oh well. So we know what we need to do. Let's get over there.
That first hot spot you took down. You can get a...
Yeah. Shut up, Kinsey.
You bet, boss.
Ring of void.
Simple smash and grab, huh?
Sure. Go with that. Just get one and take
Simple
it to
smash
spot.
And grab my
you don't
ass.
Want to deal with Zin while trying to hack that device.
Simple smash and grab my ass.
I'm curious, is there any way to get this AI a body in the real world too?
At this point, the AI is purely information. He's entirely digital. You could download him to your phone if you wanted. Why? Does he want a body?
Oh.
Do you want to be stuck inside the simulation forever?
Good point. I'll check the ship for a suitable shell just in case. Along with the CIDs, the Zin are transporting a prototype for a contained force recursive feedback projector.
Ooh, bounce gun. Hey, how about we actually,
that sounds like complete bullshit, even coming from you.
Imagine a gun that fires a bullet that bounces from one target to another to another to another like a pinball rack.
Ah, come on. Thank you. Give me the bounce gun. I want a bounce gun. There we go.
Be careful not to damage all the CIDs. I don't know when or if we'll get another chance to get one of these.
Yeah. I got this.
Burn. Burn. Burn, people.
America. Hell yeah.
Okay. Come here. Come here. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't, motherfucker. You are not gonna kill me today. Yeah, fuck you. Woo! Okay. There's only a couple left. Good. And you're gonna be on fire. Alright, so let's grab one of you. Can I grab one of you? Any of you? Nope, not yet. Still more. Oh, you fucker.
Which CID should I grab?
It doesn't matter. Just pick one.
A sprint near miss. How about that? Okay, here we go. You're coming with me. Come on, and...
Oh, shit!
Ouch!
What'd you do?
I touched it!
Well, touch it different next time.
Touch it different! Okay, come on, you. Ow, stop it.
Ah! Hell, Kinsey.
Don't pin this on me.
These things are broken.
Hey, do you mind, just get set on fire, please?
You blow up on me.
Oh, there we go. We got one.
Yes.
All right.
Finally. Quick, get to a safe spot so you can crack it open.
Boom. Oh, hey, a rooftop.
How far away do I need to be?
Just away from the Zin. Pick some place they won't find you.
How long is this whole thing going to take?
I won't know until I
this
crack
one's
open
not
the
too
device and see how it
not
ticks.
Too far, so I'm just going to whoop. I don't know how good a vehicle is going to be for transporting this Sid. So here we go.
Good.
Keep an eye out while I work on this. I guarantee the Zin have a way of finding these devices remotely.
Ah, shit. Because of course they do.
Shit, they found us.
Don't let them take the CID.
Work fast.
Oh, shit. Okay. It's machine gun time. Die, 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 die! Can I? Nope, I missed. Well, I can't kill him if I miss. Bye-bye. Boom! Okay. Uh-oh. Don't you dare hit that thing. Die. Where you come from? Okay. Come on.
Oh, hey! I found the tracking device.
You done
oh,
yet?
Good.
Would you like to take over? I could shoot aliens for a while.
Fair point.
It's more just me being shot by aliens. At this rate, fuck! Some health, there's some health.
You still there?
Almost done.
Die! Will you just catch on fire and die already? Oh, fuck! God damn it. I need rockets. I need fucking rockets. I need fucking rockets.
Alright, this spot looks good.
Keep an eye out while I work on this. I guarantee the Zin have a way of finding these devices remotely.
Of course they do. Actually, you know what? I have infinite ammo for this thing. I'm going to use the bounce gun.
Shit, they found us.
Don't let them take the CID.
Work fast. Shouldn't have fucked with the president.
You know what? Keep using that bounce gun. There you go. Boom! All right. Next. Come on. Coming with me? You come? Oh, there you are. Boing, 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 boing. There you go. There we are. I'll be so glad when I can get explosives. Goodbye. I want to hit you guys with a rocket launcher. Can I do that? I want to do that.
Oh, hey. I found the tracking device.
You done yet?
Would you like to take over? I could shoot aliens for a while.
Fair point.
Damn. Whew. Okay, there you go. And hi. You know, I think I'm really gonna enjoy this bounce gun for a little while. Boing, 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 boing. Oh, don't hit him. Okay, he's almost done.
Kinsey, you still there?
Almost Come on. Done.
Almost. Holy shit. What the hell? Where the hell are you coming? Oh, shit. Yeah, you need to die. 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 Die.
Hold on.
No, I will not hold on. This thing is trying to kill me. Wait, what am I doing?
A little bit more.
Set it on fire.
Okay, the CID is cracked and clear for uploading. Inputting the AI code now.
Great. How long until the upload is complete?
55 minutes.
What?
55 minutes? These things usually take like 3 to 5 tops.
Look, the connection in this area is slow. Get closer to a major connection point like a power plant and this might go faster.
Oh!
Why didn't we go there first?
Because a major connection point for the simulation is going to be heavily guarded.
We'll sit download faster.
Well, probably, but...
We're taking this thing there.
Alright, here we go. Power source, how far away? Can I fly there? We're gonna give it a shot.
Sure thing.
And we're gonna take the chrome void because I want to shoot down any motherfuckers in my way.
How long until we can use him to get my crew?
Oh, there he goes.
Well, assuming the AI wasn't lying, I don't see a reason why we shouldn't be able to get right to it. Speaking
of
which, who do you want to grab first? Pierce? Jondi?
I think we should get Matt.
Miller? Oh my god, why?
Matt turned himself around after Steelport. He joined MI6. He helped with Cyrus Temple. You know, he's useful.
Useful?
You have a lot on your plate, Kinsey. I figured with all this cyber hoozy-hoozy, you could use the help.
I'm doing just fine without Matt Miller. Thank you.
He's trying to...
Two heads are better than one, Kinsey. Set it up.
That had some style.
Okay, let's land. I do not want to crash this thing. Is this going to help me take care of some aliens?
I'm here. Just need to clear these Zen out first.
Get over here. Come here. Come here. Alright. Let's upload this fucker. Come on.
Flip the switch and done.
Yay!
How long now?
Okay.
Kinsey?
That's just part of the process.
Apparently the sweary part of the process.
Yeah.
What is this?
Full download should only take about 16 minutes.
Is there anything you can do to make it go faster?
I'll see what I can find. There might be additional access points we can use to increase the bandwidth.
Okay, that would be great. Yeah, you guys die.
All hail to me!
Damn straight. I have a ship now. What you guys gonna do? What the fuck is gonna do? Don't think I don't see you coming on the radar, you fucks. Hey! Kaboom! Bye-bye. Oh, hey! There's somebody under me. That's not a phrase I get to say very often. Okay, come on. Next! Anybody? Come on. You know you want to. In the meantime, we need better... Uh-oh. Hi! You thought you were going to get the drop on me. You weren't expecting death from above. Come on. Thank you. Bye-bye. Goodbye. Bye-bye. Okay. Do-do-do-do. Join the music. Oh, you dick! You dick. Okay, keep to the skies. Keep an eye on the skies. Ooh, do not hit Sid. Come on. Hey, do we have any other things?
Personality transfer at 31%.
31?
I found an access point that can help speed this along. Get to it and activate it.
Sweet.
That's why I get paid the big bucks.
You get away from that. Yeah, that's no use to you. Just whatever you do, do
Found
not...
It.
Ow. Hey, you!
And it's on.
You are rude!
The second access point out further.
Okay, you are rude. And I may as well just hoof it over there. Here we go. Whee! Alright, there it is. And hey, what'd you know?
One.
Gotcha. Bye-bye. Hey! Excuse me! Ow! What the fuck? Where's that coming from? You! Set him on fire. Go down. Goodbye. Shit! Just bounce him. Bounce off him.
So much for a hard fight.
Tell me about it. Okay. Whew, that was close. Alright, next. Speed him up.
Alright, both the access points are online. How's the download looking?
Much faster. Much too fast. Too fast! Sid is overloading.
Oh,
overloading?
Shit.
Overheating! Get to him and cool him down!
Oh, that means I'll need the ice power, too. Ah, shit. That means I better hurry my ass up.
Sid is melting down. Do something to cool him off.
I'm getting there. Shut the hell up. Freeze, baby. There you go.
Okay, we're good. We're fine. I managed to throttle the connection a bit, so it should be much more stable now.
How long until the download is complete?
3 minutes.
Great, I'll be here. Killing more Zin.
All right, 3 minutes. That's a lot more reasonable than what was her original one? 55. Ah. All right, back in the void. Hi.
Where did these murder bots come from?
Murder bots? Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm having a bit of a stronger reaction.
Yeah, you're not terminating me today. You will not terminate me today. Stay on target. Oh. No, you're not. You are not acquiring any targets today, sir.
Hey, maybe we could get Sid one of these murder bots instead.
Do you really want to give some rogue AI an exoskeleton equipped with a complement of weapons and a history of violence?
You shot me down.
Yeah,
you are going to die.
Not.
Besides, I already found a real C.I.D. body for him on the ship. So, you know, synchronicity.
Ooh. Shit. You know what? Get the health. Oh, no. Don't want to go there.
Oh my god, why does this hurt so much?
Okay. Back to the ship.
Sure thing.
Well, this at least.
I am awesome!
Personality transfer at 74%.
There we go. Next! You want to try that again? We'll try again, motherfuckers. I'll blow you all up. Minute and a half left. Okay, come on. Come on, boys. Don't you want to party with me? Don't you want to party with the President of the United States of America, motherfuckers?
Yeah. Data bottleneck encountered.
Okay, fine, whatever. Oh, hi. You look juicy. Woo! You think I'm having too much fun? No. This is a game. There's no such thing as having too much fun. Okay. I'm good now. I think. Maybe. Come on, boys. You know you want to.
It's full of stars.
Oh, good. I saw a blip. Where did that blip go? That's where that blip went.
This is what I do best.
30 seconds. Boom. Yeah. You can dance to this. Ah! Sorry about that, folks. That was one of those rare instances where it didn't start slowing down. It just froze. I guess that ice blast was a little too good. But we're good. We're fine now.
Download complete. All right. Time to kill us some aliens.
Yay!
Oh, God. I'm going to regret getting Sid a real body, aren't I?
Oh, Sid. We're going to get along famously.
Yay! Oh, shit. And we have a ward.
Just fucking damn.
Freeze, asshole!
Kinsey?
Take him down and I should be able to transfer some of his powers to you.
Where'd you go? No, you were supposed to hit him. Ah. No, you don't. Boing, boing. Ah, you missed. You missed anyway, asshole. Come on. I want you to freeze. Thank you. Bounce gun is doing well against him. Holy... Ow! Ow! Come here! Oh, this is an odd place to do it. Okay. Here we go. Yes! There we go.
They call you a warden. Haha! Douche.
Yep. There you go. Ah. And there's Sid being useless.
Whoa, this is... Why is my brain on fire?
That's what you get
Welcome
for thinking too hard.
Welcome to being able to move things with your mind.
Ooh! Woo! Move things with my mind. Maybe I can get in a car and just, like, move it with my mind. That would be awesome. Use telekinesis to kill enemies. Huh. Pick up an enemy. That would be so pathetic. Boom, boom. Hey, look, it's Johnny Gat. Except not. Whee! He's gone. I can throw objects, too. Boom! Oh. I know it's going to be coming up soon. And I don't like these. Oh.
There's a giant glass orb here, Kinsey.
Yeah. It has more clusters in it. Pick it up with your mind and smash it open.
Oh, snap. There we go. That works. Hi!
Okay, now use that power to throw things at the warden and take down his shields.
You throw all the things at him. Oh, ow. That hurt. Come here. Thank you. Will you just die? Just go away. Oh, no you don't. Throw things at the warden. Okay. What the hell was that? You jumped over my thing. Fuck you. You jumped over what I was throwing at you. Fuck off. Come here. Hey, hi. How you doing? Ow. You motherfucker, where'd you go? Okay, come here. Da boom. Goodbye.
Nice job. I'm sure you'll have plenty of chances to use it.
Yeah. I'm just afraid of some of those chances. Okay. So it's not bad. We have telekinesis now. Yay! Force. Ooh. Use the force. And we have Sid. Sid is also a homie. Who's probably useless. Oh, hey. A new gateway. And the bounce rifle. I like that. So that does that, right? That takes care of that. We do that. That's good. He's good. Are we good? Maybe. Alright. So, let's see. What is next? Go to training program. Oh, dear. We're still not done with Ghost of the Machine, folks. Go to the training program. I think I know what it is. I fear what it is.
You bet, boss.
Okay. Go the other way. Whoa! Ah! Jane, who's driving this crazy thing?
I think that would be you.
Oh. Oh, hey. I completed a challenge. Got some monies. Yay. Oh. Complete one other challenge. Mind over murder. I don't look forward to these. I can do them typically okay. And I like the announcers. But these are probably among my least favorite of these little things. Hey, dude, how you doing? Mind over murder. Here we go.
Welcome to Mind Over Murder. The rules are simple. Each scoring area contains a variety of floating rings. The color of the ring denotes the type of object you need to throw it through in order to score a point.
Okay.
Vehicles go through blue.
people through green, and the head of our very own Professor Genki through the pink ones.
Pink.
On every hoop within the time limit, and you win. Good
you know, luck. Have you noticed the backup?
Murder time, fun time.
Okay then. Rules are simple. They just explained them. And I'm not going to be a fan of this. Throw cars, people, and Genki objects.
Welcome to Professor Genki's okay. Mind Over Murder!
Why the fuck you people shooting at me?
Everybody's favorite alien overlord, Sinyak.
That's right, folks. The maven of Mascot Mayhem has teamed up with the conqueror of countless galaxies create an all-new Genki experience.
As folks at home know, by exploiting weaknesses in Zinyak's meticulously crafted simulation, our Ooh. Contestant has gained the power of telekinesis. But they
yeah,
will have
the
to
car.
Master
Ow.
The power of the mind to complete the challenges ahead of them today.
I can now see why the professor was so eager to join forces with Zinyak. This should make for an interesting addition to the Genki family of games.
Right
okay, where's
are,
the other
Bobby.
One? There it
so
is.
So let's meet our contestant.
Shut up!
Of Genki Bowl 7. And our favorite contestant, the president.
Will
of
you
the
stop shooting
United
at me?
States.
Or whatever bits are still floating around in space, right, Zach?
Too soon, Bobby. Too soon. Let's get to the action. So, Bobby, how
yeah,
do you
I
think
forgot
the
I can do that.
Addition of superpowers is going to affect the game?
A submachine gun is a fine weapon, but nothing. Nothing. Compares to the unlocked potential of the human animal. Super speed, super jump, and
Here we
moving
go.
Things around with the power of your mind. I'm expecting high action and lots of flailing bodies.
That's right.
Makes you wish you had
Let's make sure one of them is,
doesn't it, Bobby?
Let's just make sure one of those bodies
not
is not
stuck
mine.
Stuck in a vat full of foul-smelling nutrient milk, reliving my worst fears for all of eternity.
Ah.
You and me both, Bobby. You and me both.
Can you imagine Genki okay. and Zinyak flying across the galaxy together, conquering worlds and abducting the biggest badasses each planet has to offer?
Oh, would you stop kissing ass?
Against each other in a superpowered fight to the death?
Bobby, are you feeling all right?
Or they could team up against an army of mascots, flaming mascots, armed with rocket launchers and all RPGs.
Right, let's get back over here.
Jeez, that's a fine dream, Bobby, but... As you know, the world's biggest badass was locked away years ago.
True.
Oh, yes.
We're not
oh,
allowed
shut
to
up.
Talk about that.
No, we're not, Bobby. Mm. And that's it for our first
match.
Excellent job by our contestant.
Damn straight. Ah. Yeah, the time limit and everything like that. I'm just... I don't know why. It just never really rubs me the right way. Ah. 3,500 cash, though, that's worth it. And hey, I get a level up. So that works. Yay! And we can get the other ones at any time as well. We don't, for all these little side questy things, we don't necessarily have to wait until we get to the end of everything. You know, we don't have to wait till for Kinsey's side quest to open up or anything else. We can actually do them at our leisure. So zero cool, and then obey. We got three new quests open up, so this is where we're going to call it for this time. I have no idea how long this is going to have run by the time this goes up, but hopefully it's been an enjoyable ride for you guys. I know it's been fun for me. So yeah, and hopefully maybe that Fraps problem will not be a problem anymore. Yay! That would be great! But at the very least, we've learned something. Fraps now will just freeze everything up and stop, which... Hey, that actually makes things a little easier on me. So, at any rate, next time we will probably do... In fact, I will probably do Kinsey's side quest next time. And if there's time, we'll do some of Sid's. And then, or better yet, you know, I'll do both of them. And but after that, we'll do... we'll get Matt Miller out of there. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Stay tuned next time. We're going to take on Kinsey's side quest. Yes, I have decided just now. Kinsey's. Yes. We're going to do that next time. If you like this, you know, do the usual. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. All that good stuff. Leave a comment. Constructive criticism is always good. Thank you to the people on the Let's Play Critique subreddit the other day. Holy shit, that was great. So yes, and if you want to help more directly, monetarily, or whatever, head over to patreon.com/gomer21XX for as little as $1 per production. You get videos like this at least a day early, which is great, and especially since I tend to upload these in batches. So for $1, you could see like a whole month's worth of shit early. That would be great. Well, potentially. So that would be great. It's a great reward. And, you know, there are actually others at the higher levels as well, including advertising space, which don't have money for video advertising space yet. But, you know, hey, you know, throw $5 into the pot. You know, you could do that. You know, and you can even set your limit. And $5 per month for advertising, that's pretty good for what you're getting. So it's a good deal, I think. And of course, if you notice the title card artwork and you love it and you want to make love to it, well, thank you very... Well, okay. I can't thank you for it, but my girlfriend can. My girlfriend is Becky Hopkins. She does the artwork for this series. And you can find her at becky-hopkins.com. And if you want to commission her, go to patreon.com/beckyhop. And also check out her webcomic, Otherworldly. Link below is in the doobly-doo. All of that really good stuff. All the links. Everywhere you can find me and her, you know, in terms of how you can get in touch with us or what have you. Well, definitely me. Down in the doobly-doo. And again, thank you guys for watching. And until next time, this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.